when you watch the entire film, you'll find out a lot more about the dark, powerful organization hell-bent on watching the world burn.
And at Sandy Hook Elementary School, the children were gathering in their classrooms when the shooting began. The police took the first call soon after 9:30. Moments later, heavily armed officers went in, and terrified children aged between 5 and 10 were being hurried out.